Today there was an unexpected rainstorm that knocked out the power for a little while. Now I don't mind the rain. In fact, I love the rain. So I put my rain boots on, went outside, took a few photos, and just enjoyed the beauty of the rain. What was real pretty too was the fact that this particular rainstorm made everything have an orange hue to it. It was real pretty. When it came time to go in and get something to eat, I went in and I could not find my matches to light my candles. So I had to dig into my fairy lights that I usually use during the holiday season for Thanksgiving and Christmas that are battery operated. So I popped in some new batteries and wrapped it around my kitchen table so I could see how to make my sandwich. So today, with no electricity, we're having a banana sandwich. And I was lucky enough that I had just made a pot of coffee right before the electricity went out. So I do get the privilege of having some coffee. It wasn't quite as hot as I would have liked, but it was still warm. So we're about to enjoy a banana sandwich with a cup of coffee on this beautiful, peaceful Sunday. This is a true lesson for me to be thankful for the little things. Everything from the darkness of the light to a lukewarm cup of coffee. A candle that's lit by a battery-operated string of lights to a banana sandwich. I am truly thankful. I hope you enjoy this week's simple video.